the hostility from my ability of solely becoming a villain. I just wanna thank all my fans, especially. Without you is a death to me. I don't consider myself a celebrity, but I've been doing this shit since I'm 70. This is my destiny, this is the best of me. It's an incredible feeling on the ground. Let it